We've seen so many people go through bankruptcy. Bankruptcy has its place. It really does. From my professional opinion, that you should try to do the least invasive thing first and try every option before you have to file a bankruptcy.
If it's just the house that's giving the family the headache, it's not, you know, medical bills and credit card bills and so on. If it's just the house and we short sale the thing, you know, and chances are they're getting off the hook of the foreclosure and the bankruptcy, which is great. Now it's just a little bit of credit repair and, you know, get them qualified and have them go buy another house in a year or two.